gosh, I can't. Me? Oh, sorry, I talk too much when I'm excited. Hope to see you soon.
Oi, lad, up here. You're one of them peak bagging types, eh? Ah, not a pretty sight flailing runes like that, but I suppose.
Good morrow. Name's Walter.
What did you have for breakfast?
Well, I can't bloody reach it.
Are you a pierce or no? Grab it for crying out loud.
More pierce than you. 10 minutes older, no less.
Oi! Well done up there.
Ahoy! Come here, laddie! Take care of those bloody winged devils. The old man here usually brings doon the spirit of ye greenhorns, so I brought an extra rope for ye. I'll toss it doon. You know, I'm quite impressed with all that falling. Ah, bloody crimps. Mm-hmm.
how about you try it then?
Maybe I will. I'll need a few more cuppers before I give that crux a go.
He didn't even bring any rope, you dunderhead.
Well, I thought a nice brew was just as vital.
Ah, good to see you again, friend. You know, this might not look intimidating, but you see that ledge up there? That right there is the crux.
Aye, other climbers call it the leap of faith. Hardest part of the route, that is. To get to the next hold up there, you best get a good wind up in that jump. Truth be told, the only trucks I can manage these days is getting up in the morning.
In the interest of self-preservation, we'd like to see you do it. Say, why don't you have the rest of this coffee? It's a bit on the strong side, so she gives you the energy for that jump. Oh, and don't forget your rope. Best be on the safe side, eh? I swear, you think I'm making this up?
bugger above ye. It's a vicious bastard.
Well, dry up, Walter. All this shouting will just make them angrier.
Oh, sorry, pumpkin. Afternoon, lad. Looks to...
Blighty, any older fella sent me to deliver it to you. A good day to you.
Morn, I've got a fella said it was an honour of conquering. Well, cheerio.
More you've done, I think. Those mutton punters, good luck to you. Up here, laddie. Glad to see you made it. So, you ready for some bouldering, eh? These routes are short indeed, but will need very calculated moves. Oh, and keep in mind, well, bless my pipe. Perhaps you do have a boulderer in your cell.
yourself, lad. Well done.
You know, I'd rather sit here and enjoy my perfectly blended coffee. Thank you very much.
In that case, I'll be joining you. Can't have you drinking all the coffee.
Oi, well done up there.
Oi, lad. Up here. Looks like it's brewing up a storm. Omens are afoot, lad, though that's no gonna stop us. Thank you.
Don't meet that heek. I'll be going off to try some boulders myself. Be seeing ya.
Good evening with you. I will soon be heading out for the best of luck.
and a pipe. Here you go. Conquer those peaks. bloody hell, it's
windy out today. If you're gonna summit the
peak, best be careful of the heat, damn good.
Hope must have got an older couple that sends their regards, aye. Well, safe travels to you.
I'm in my but now I have to the of this Duke's has all, and I've included, and now the mountains are calling, and I must go.
Good, I am. Since you're noble, you should know. In any case, I wish you luck. We will. Well, I see. Just a each. It's up. Good luck, sir. Good. You are by now. If you don't keep up the good climbing, sir.
I'm here. Yep. In respect of our tradition, I hope we meet again.
If you remember well, good luck to you, lad.
Gentlemen, if you would be so kind to line up here. Yes, with your newest member in the middle, please. And now, if you would put your foot up on the rock there, lad. Good, very good. Almost there, gentlemen. I think we need a nice firm handshake between the President and yourself, lad. That should do it. Now, on the count of three, one, two, three.